A few days ago, Microsoft released their new Windows 11. They bring a lot of changes to Windows 11. And also brings innovation in the driver with the operating system. Today we will discuss how to update Windows 11 drivers. This can be done in several ways. We will look at it step by step. Method 1. First, we will go to Manage from this PC. Then go to Device Manager. We can see a driver has not been updated. Now right click on the driver. Then click Update Driver. Now click Search automatically for driver. Now click Search for an updated driver on Windows Update. Missing as many drivers as you can here, there will show everything. Click on Download Now to update all at once. Now all your drivers will be downloaded and installed automatically. How long will it take to complete? That will depend on your net speed, PC configuration, and on how many drivers will be updated. When all the drivers have been installed, click Restart Now. Now you check your driver. All drivers are up to date. Method 2. First, you go to the setting. Now go to Windows Update. Here you will see all your missing or backdated drivers. Click on Download Now to update all at once. Now all your drivers will be downloaded and installed automatically. How long will it take to complete? That will depend on your net speed. Click Restart Now. Now you check your driver. All driver update. Method 3. First, you go to the search box. Now type check for update. Here you will see all your missing or backdated drivers. Click on Download Now to update all the GUI at once. Now all your drivers will be downloaded and installed automatically. How long will it take to complete? That will depend on your net speed. When all the drivers have been installed, click Restart Now. Now you check your driver. All driver update.